section one. This is a long, straight stretch, man. Oh, pretty fine, loose gravel. I'm sitting here doing about 55 and 50 here. Basically, I'm just floating. Floating on top. It don't matter what direction you look, you don't see shit. Oops, stay out of the middle. You don't see shit. Or I should say, all you see is the same thing. Maybe you can see some horizon on the left there. I gotta pay attention. The middle of this road is really loose. So pretty much I want to stay in my track. I don't know where Chris is. I mean, I know he's back there. I don't know if he's keeping up this pace, but I just find this to be really monotonous if you just creep through it. And it don't make it easier to ride either when you're going slow. This section, I like doing it, the whole thing, but I also came from Reno, which put me right down here anyway, garbage, so I think it would have almost been harder to skip it. But I'd still rather go cruise through this than do, you know, a whole ton of highway. You're only gonna be as fast as the slowest person in the group. So, here's what it is, baby! Alright, maybe first to pull over. I'm like looking for a parking lot. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Oh. Have a sip of water.
I gave you just enough time to smoke.
I didn't even smoke, I was just cleaning up.
Oh, get your thing up.
I will smoke though. It's all good.
See, I was thinking.
How fast were you keeping speed after you behind me?
Oh, after I got out of the gravel pit.
Which pit? Oh, the when we. Yeah, it was really soft for about a while.
Yeah, that soft part, that I'm not used to.
I don't have anything.
I've been a few times that gravelly.
Yeah. It's like riding in loose sand.
You ride that all the time?
No, not all the time, no. But I've ridden it enough that it's literally, I just sit on the back and keep power. I just plow. I was doing like 55, 60.
Yeah, I sense that.
Because if you go slow, it's harder.
Yeah, oh, I know. So when you get on this flat stuff, what are you, like 65?
I basically kept about the same. I was fifth gear, just 55, 60 through all of this.
Oh,
all
right.
I just cruise. But I keep my, I don't keep my weight in the front. And then if the front feels like it's doing something stupid, I just fucking give it gas.
Yeah, right. Gas is the relative. Did you see the Eagle?
No. Has it landed?
It was fucking huge. It was up on one of the posts here, and as it was sitting,